Hey guys, Chloe here, and welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. In the last episode, we started the Wind Temple, and in this episode, we're going to progress more on into the Wind Temple. Oh. Makar! Makar got kidnapped. Again. He has a thing for getting kidnapped, doesn't he? He does. Okay. Chloe, I'm over here! The stone that blocks the engine seems extremely heavy. The only way you could move it. The only way you could move it, Chloe, is if you were to become as heavy as the Great Deku Tree himself. If only the Great Deku Tree were here right now. One, he wouldn't be able to be here physically. Oh. There we are. And let's continue on to this room. Better get away from me, you stupid thing, whatever you are. Stupid floor master. I hate floor masters. I would quite like this. I need 20 of these. Oh. Okay. Well, we need my car to go over there. This dungeon, it's not awful. It's nothing compared to the city in the sky. I will tell you that much. If you don't believe me, then that's too bad. Because it's nowhere near as bad as the city in the sky. Trust. Nope. Nope. Nothing is as bad as the city in the sky. I will tell you that much. That's not what I wanted to do. Was this a rock? Oh, no, that's a skull. That's Really? There's gotta be like a ladder. There's vines. I think that's a small key, and I think we're going to need it. If it is a small key, we're going to need it for sure. It's the dungeon map. Didn't need it, but whatever. Whatever. I don't need it that bad. Oh, the dungeon map. What the heck? Oh, I was so close. It's fine. I'm a bit mad that I didn't make that. I'll be okay though. I'll learn to be okay. I think I gave up on this temple a while ago, so I'm like yet to actually finish it, you know? Let's get out of this room so we can respawn the grass and stuff. That's better. Perfect. There we go. Good. Oh, heck no, I ain't using any of my magic. Where are we going? Really? Alright then. Annoys me. Okay. I'm gonna try not to complain that much. Because I should be thankful. Small key. Oh no. It's a door. Why do I do this? Really? No, you gotta. Why do I have iron boots on? Somebody help me. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, you did not. Ugh. Really? Thank you. That was annoying. You get the claw shot. It extends, it retracts, it latches on things. What a cool invention. Ow. Can I say, that was quite annoying. I said, kill it, kill it. I missed. It's fine. I can't reach it. Well. This sucks. I guess this is where I have to go. Oh, that's rough. Why did you put a chest in here? Joy pendant. How many of these things do I have now? I need 20 of them to get something later on. Like, I have to have 20 of them. To beat the game, you have to have 20 joy pendants. Yes, it seems quite stupid, but it's true. Sorry. Okay. Gotta come with me. No. Tis not this room. What room is it? Is it this one? I don't think it is. Oh, no, I forgot him. Where am I going? Oh no, he's right there! It's following little Makar. Oh no. Oh. Jump. No? Three, two. Perfect. The room I want to go is... Little Makar, where are you? Okay. Thank you. Boy. All right. In the next episode, we will be entering this dungeon. I will see you guys next time.